It's taken us a little while to get here, but we're finally ready to start programming your robot. In our first program, we're simply going to have the robot say the pre-recorded phrase, "Good morning." Since we're going to be using the speaker in this lesson, it's essential that the speaker volume is turned on. Now's a good time to check that. When you turn on your robot, make sure you hear the startup tones. If not, you need to adjust the volume level on your EV3. If you forget how to adjust the volume, you should go back and watch the lesson about the EV3 buttons again. It's in there. If you really wanted to, you could also choose to update the firmware, and that would reset the volume level. But I'd rather you get used to using the buttons. Okay, so turn off your robot and let's get started with programming.